On the count of three. Hold tight, Harry. One. Two.
Is no one else back?
They were on us right from the start, Molly. We didn't stand a chance.
Well, thank goodness you two are all right.
The Death Eaters were waiting for us. It was an ambush.
And the torch had already been back. It happened to Fred as well.
Harry Potter visited my office in Hogwarts.
Would you mind? Watch, teacher! Bring it on!
We've been betrayed. Voldemort knew you were being moved tonight. I had to make sure you weren't an imposter.
Words. Albus Dumbledore spoke to the pair of us. Harry is the best hope we have. Trust him.
What gave you away?
Hedwig, I think. She was trying to protect me.
Took one look at Voldemort.